Indiana's attorney general is joining a new lawsuit against Google. Attorney General Todd Rokita believes the company has become a monopoly. This lawsuit targets Google for its app store. It claims the store promotes apps that were developed by Google over independent apps. It adds that third-party developers have to pay fees in order to deliver their product to most Android users. Google is also being sued by the company that created the game Fortnite, as well as the U.S. Justice Department. Google has called those lawsuits, quote, meritless.